Sneezing is one of those weird things our bodies do, and often at the worst possible times. Sneezing is your body's way of saying, "Ew, get this out of here." You can think of your sneezing reflex like your body's built-in bouncer. Its job is to kick out uninvited guests, like dust, pollen, and germs in your nose and throat. And when your body decides it's eviction time, there's no stopping it. Literally. Sneezes are involuntary. You can't stop them from happening. When you sneeze, you're not just launching air. You're sending as many as 40,000 droplets into the air like microscopic germ-filled confetti. They rain down on anyone in reach and land on nearby surfaces to be picked up later. That's how viruses like RSV, flu, colds, and more can spread. And holding in a sneeze? Not a good idea. It might seem polite, but stopping a sneeze can cause some serious complications, like burst blood vessels, damaged eardrums, and even vertigo. Better to let it fly, but into your elbow, please. There are many reasons for sneezing, and allergies are a big one. Think dust, pet dander, mold, or pollen. Colds and the flu love to stir things up too. There are less commonly known causes too, like spicy foods and even certain medications. Stress can also fire up your sneezing reflex thanks to a chemical chain reaction that releases histamine. And for 1 in 3 people, bright lights like the sun can bring on a sneeze. It's called the photic sneeze reflex. Scientists aren't totally sure why it happens, but it's genetic. So if the sun makes you sneeze, chances are it runs in your family. Sneezing is wild. It's messy. It's loud. It's sometimes awkward, but it's also pretty brilliant.